Hi guys,
thank you for stopping by on my YouTube channel today. So today I have guests. I have
Messi,
Stala.
Okay, we are going to be listening to Diana Ankudinova again, California Dreamin. I've listened to her. She has this very unique voice pitch.
Yeah,
like from the last song, her voice is not the usual. It's not what you just find everywhere. I know, right? So I want to see what she will do with this song. Although I'll be listening to the song for the very first time and I'm listening it through her, so we're having a lot of expectation for the song. So let's get right into the reaction, guys.
I'm so sorry. I was lost in the way she her voice controlled.
I was the only victim. Yes. I don't know. You were asking if she was the one behind the mask. I was curious. I don't know if that's the video that was originally done for the song.
I'm not sure, but it feels like it's a performance because you could hear some background sound like, oh yeah, like.
Yeah.
I feel like they use that audio to play this.
Oh, okay.
But no, this is okay. Nice.
Yeah.
Her voice. God, Jesus.
The control is mad.
She said the control is
you
mad.
You know, at a point when I saw the face of that mask and California Dream, I thought she wanted to say something about bad dream because that's the kind of thing you see in bad dreams, but the song is saying something very different from the mask.
You could even get something from the lyrics.
And it's like a fantasy, like a dream, like what you want to you dream or aspire to do someday. I think that's what
I'm engrossed with the voice, like our voice.
And I notice our voice just keep improving by the day, because we've reacted to, I've listened to some of our songs and listening to this, there's this improvement which I really adore so much.
Yeah, she did more with her voice now than what she did the last time. I don't know if it's because of the choice of song, but she did more with the voice.
And this is absolutely amazing. I enjoy this.
Yeah, the song is very sophisticated. And if you're not a good singer, believe me, you'll like this song.
Yeah, true.
She did justice to the song and it's so amazing.
Wow. Thank you guys for staying up to this time and watching this video with us. We also want to see your comments on the comment section. And yeah, I'm going to be putting the link to their various channel on the description. Do well to check them out, and you're going to enjoy your time on their channel. See you next time. Bye. Bye.